bounty falls upon a tattered page. A calendar left lying in the sun. The canticle of fall is sounded by the sage. A chill wind blows the page to 31. Prayer calls out to a silent God, while twilight summons spirits from their rest. She signs the cross while crying in the churchyard, and hopes her fate turns from curse to blessed. How she dreams for yesterday. Now that it all seems so far away.
Thank you. Thank you.